of shopping will finish your housework in our next look. Our next look was to have the very first precursor to the boyfriend shirt, which enjoyed popularity in recent years, and called the short dress an elaborate blend of masculine and feminine style elements. Joseph wears a blue and white floral dagger with a matching belt. Again, this was a very ladylike and fashionable dress, which could have been bought right from the Sears catalog, and were generally priced around $10. Another good one, Joseph. Anna wears a yellow cotton day dress with a full purple skirt trimmed in white, which makes the pairing of the gloves essential. She also wears one of the more avant-garde hat styles called a flannel because of its resemblance to a large sewing flag. Hats are a necessity for the well-dressed woman or man. The choice of hat style, color, and material is virtually limitless. Another look for women, although never provocative, 1950s women's dresses could be very seductive. The skirt part of this next dress is in the pencil style. The object here is to obtain an hourglass or figure eight style. This type of dress or skirt was not worn by young girls or teens. It was too alluring. Although not seen, a kirtle was commonly worn and was part of a woman's everyday dressing routine. Ashley is wearing a gray pencil-style dress with matching crop jacket, which buttons up the back and is accented by a large black velvet bow at the neckline. This look certainly calls for a matching pillbox hat, a black velvet, and short black gloves. Notice that her high-heeled shoes have a blunt, rounded toe, a very popular look in the 50s. Kelsey wears a green plaid pencil-style dress with matching belt from the late 50s. Women in the late 50s were becoming more daring with a slightly higher hemline, while still maintaining a sophisticated silhouette. Elizabeth is wearing a red and black pencil skirt dress with cummerbund waistline and matching crop jackets. Her hat is called a beret, which was first favored by the French working class in the 1920s. They were inexpensive enough so that the 1950s woman could own several in different colors. Nolan is wearing the popular Linneman style jacket with white t-shirt and a stiff silk jeans. And no 50s fashion show would be complete without mentioning the influx of denim to the American everyday life. As you may know, our unknown middle here in Greensboro played and is still a huge part of the tradition of denim in America. Dark blue denim, commonly called dungarees in the 50s, were usually worn with wide cuffs, which were necessary as they would often be passed down from an older sibling to a younger one. Also, jeans back then would last a long time because they were still unwashed, which kept the integrity of the fibers intact. Nolan's jeans today are made in the traditional style and they're sold by Hudson's Hill right down the road on Elm Street. Next, we have Jocelyn in a blue pencil style dress with jacket. This is an easy to wear style that looks perfect with little white gloves. Thank you. all. Hey, Elvis. Or Ricky Nelson. The celebrity flashy looks influence every daywear, which is illustrated in our next look. Mark is wearing a tan black gabardine Ricky jacket. There's no consensus. Let's generally agree the Ricky jacket got his name. Either Ricky Nelson or Ricky Ricardo of the ever popular TV show I Love Lucy. Mark is pairing his Ricky jacket with a black seven-cord shirt and tan black high-waisted pants. The hat is a great fedora, casually worn. It would not have been a Sunday morning church type of hat. It was often called a knock-around. Again, his black and white two-tone shoes, complete order. Rockabilly is a combination of rock and roll and hillbilly music styles. It was also influenced by blues and western swing. Rockabilly is still alive and well today with a large subculture across America and throughout Europe and Asia. Perhaps the rockabilly community, along with the swing community, are the most prolific in keeping vintage clothing a part of modern life. Here, Nolan is wearing a western shirt with rolled up dark dungarees. His female counterpart, Kelsey, is wearing leopard trim black crop pants with a button down shirt cortaciously knotted at the waist. His casual outfit was a more mature look with the exposed middle and may have been thought of as too suggestive by the conservative crowd, but isn't it cute? With the girls.